everyone and welcome to Easy Shiksha TV. Let me take you to the Tamil Nadu's Amrita Vishwavidyapeetham University's campus tour. Amrita Vishwavidyapeetham University was established in 1994. It was ranked 8th among all the universities in India by the National Institutional Ranking Framework. The university is a multi-campus, multidisciplinary research academy that is accredited A by NEC and also ranked as one of the best research institutions in India. The motto of this university is to provide value-based education and mold the character of the younger generation through a system of wholesome learning. Amrita University is spread across 6 campuses in 3 states of India, Tamil Nadu, Kerala and Karnataka. The campus has spread over 80 acres of land. Infrastructure includes computer labs, high-speed network printers, e-learning facility for voice, video and data services, separate internet browsing center for students, workshops and laboratories, health center, library, reprographic center, karate club, gymnasium for both girls and boys, and sports complex. In sports complex, there are football ground, badminton, tennis, volleyball, basketball courts, cricket and kabaddi pitches, and also includes indoor games like carroms, table tennis, chess and billiards. Various programs and courses here includes B.Tech, M.Tech, MBA, Mass Communication, Biosciences, Health Sciences, Nanosciences, MSW, PhD, Ayurveda, MCA, Agriculture, Philosophy, Arts and Sciences, and Visual Communication. The undergraduate and postgraduate courses provide various streams like computer applications, computer science, information technology, bioinformatics, microbiology, aerospace engineering, electrical and electronics engineering, pharmacy and dentistry. Amrita Vishwavidyapeetham continuously collaborates with the top US universities including Ivy League universities and top European universities for regular student exchange programs. The university has emerged as one of the fastest growing institutions of higher learning in India. For the placements, the well-known companies visit the campus for the recruitment. More than 80-90% students get placed in different top companies like Accenture, Wipro, Bosch, TCS, Tech, Mahindra and many more companies with the average package of 9 lakhs per annum. News, announcements and events related to any area are uploaded on the website of the university. Keep watching Easy Shiksha TV and yes, don't forget to like, share and subscribe the channel. Thank you.